Hi everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today, we're going to show you how to add or upload a video to your Kahoot. This is a great way to make your quizzes more engaging and interactive. Let's get started. First, log in to your Kahoot account. Then click Create and go into Kahoot Creator. Each question or slide can include a video. Additionally, a video from YouTube can play in the background of the lobby, creating a more immersive experience for your players. Once you are in the Kahoot editor, you can select whatever media type you would like to. Just click on the plus here, and you will see several options. You can either upload a video from a computer, YouTube, or Vimeo. If you want to upload a video from your computer, click Upload Media button and select the video file you would like to. Please note this option is available with certain plans. If you want to upload a video from the Vimeo section, insert a direct video link copied from Vimeo. If you prefer to use a YouTube video, copy the URL of the video and paste it into the search bar. You can also search for a video by a phrase. After you add your video, you can adjust the start and the end time of the video to show just part of the video you need. Once you are happy with the video, click Add to save your changes. Now your video is added to Kahoot Question. You can preview it to make sure everything looks good. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs and subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching and happy Kahooting!